Oh, right? Okay. Look, I'm projecting us onto our projector. Okay, anyway, here's what we're gonna do. And I'm just gonna have to kind of hold this here for a while. It says, we're just having some Christmas fun today. Okay. Stockings. Oh, this is backwards for us. Stockings are tested each year to make sure they can hold 20 pounds. Make a list of the gifts that will fit in this stocking. Get as many as you can without going over the weight limit. Is that backwards for you guys?
No.
No? Okay, well, it's backwards for us, so that's weird. So, let me type this up. That'll be easier. Okay, and you guys are going to do this too. You are going to try and figure out how many things you can fit in this stocking. Josie, what up, baby?
So, we don't have anything on our seesaw, so what do we
do? You do not. You don't. We're just going to, like, we're kind of just having fun all as a group. So you can just, like, write it on scratch paper. It's nothing that you have to turn in. Always. Oops. A few pounds. Hang on. Let me project. Present. Tab. Okay. All right. A doll that's 2 pounds. 3 pounds. 1 pound.
You're fine.
I can
see you.
3 pounds. That is a heavy DVD. Kaylee, yes, ma'am.
Can I use a whiteboard? Because I don't have it on
screen. Yeah, you can use a whiteboard.
Okay.
Okay, can you get your stocking to 20 pounds? What are you going to put in your stocking?
Candy.
20 pounds worth of candy. You could. But, all right, each of you, get a scratch piece of paper and fill your stocking. You got to make 20 pounds.
But how do you know how much these things weigh?
Because I just put it on the board.
All right,
everybody.
Miss, hold down a bit. We can't see it all the way.
Oh, yeah. Is that better?
Yeah, you get a doll. You get a doll.
All right, you each get to fill your stocking with what you would like. So look at these things, and out of these things on the list, what would you create?
Every year at Christmas, I always have like 5 pieces of candy in my stocking.
Who has 2 pounds socks?
Yeah, who has 2 pounds
socks? I wish I had 2 pounds socks.
They would be like way too dry. I want socks in the
And it's just bad can't type, but it's what it is.
I want 2 footballs and then 1 more.
All right, fill your stockings. What are we going to put in there?
So you have to have exactly 20 pounds.
Exactly 20 pounds, or as close as you can get it. You can't go over 20 pounds.
So you can't go 21 pounds?
No, ma'am.
21 pounds.
I already have a doll.
Nope.
Dang it.
I'm thinking of things I usually get from you. Okay.
I'm already really old. Miss Baron, good.
Me too. I was done first.
Okay. Yes. Oh.
I'm
a nurse, but me.
Oh, they're wrong.
Really
dumb.
And I really like
you. You don't know how to write a V?
You don't?
No,
not really.
You don't
know
what?
Look,
boss.
I only got one
football.
Can I
type
in the chat what I want and what I put in there?
Yeah, what would you put in there? Okay.
I got 4 books and 2 pairs of socks.
4 books and 2 pairs of socks?
Yeah, I got 2 pairs of socks, 2 pairs of dolls, a video game. 2
pairs of dolls? All right, so let's share. What did we put in our stockings? Who wants to go first?
Me.
Caitlin, what did you put in your stocking?
2 lip gloss, 1 candy, and 2 pairs of socks.
I need
some lip gloss, candy, socks. I like it. That's a lot of candy probably in there. Grayson, what did you put?
I put 5 video games.
5 video games. Done.
And then, football and then candy.
And a football and candy. Sounds good. Kaylee, what did you put in your stocking?
Well, I put a lot of stuff. I put a video game 2 times. I put socks 1 time, book 4 times, lip gloss 1 time, and candy 5 times, and crayons 1 time when it came to cooking.
So. Nice.
That's a lot.
Awesome. She got a little bit of everything in her stocking. Josie, what do you have?
I just typed it in the chat.
Oh, she typed it in the chat. Hang on. Do-do-do-do.
Okay.
3 books, 1 DVD, 3 pieces of candy, and 1 box of crayons. Ooh, what are you going to draw, Josie? Kaylee, is your hand still raised? Or you just didn't take it down yet? Zeke!
2 video games, 2 footballs, and 2 socks.
2 video games, 2 footballs, 2 socks. Of course. Parker Pooh.
Yes. Sorry. I got 2 pairs of socks.
2 pairs of socks.
Pairs of dolls, a video game.
You got dolls?
Yeah.
All right, Parker got dolls. 2 pounds of dolls. Okay.
A video game in a book.
A video game in a book. I'm very proud of you, Parker.
Thank you.
Samuel, what about you?
I got a football. Like Parker, I got 1 doll.
He got 1 doll too. They can play dolls together. That's really sweet.
Okay, and then I got 2 DVDs, 3 DVDs, and 2 video games.
All right, 3 DVDs, 2 video games. All right. Sophie, what are you getting?
A doll, candy, a football for display.
Football to display, okay.
DVD.
All right. Sean.
A football.
A football.
5 pieces of candy for Shawnee too.
A football.
Football.
How do you
have
a football?
5 DVDs. All right, that sounds great. Maggie.
4 music DVDs, 1 football, the 3 squishies, you know, the squishy and then 1 stuffed animal cat.
There you go. All right. Yeah, Maggie went rogue, man. I like it. Lillers, what did you get?
I put 3 books. She has 2 pairs of socks and 2
DVDs. 3 books, 2 socks, and 2 DVDs. Fiona, what about you?
I got 3 books, 3 lip glosses, 4 DVDs, 8 socks, and 13 pieces of candy.
Woo! You got a lot. All right. Anybody else want to share? Then I've got our next thing. Let me grab our next thing. All right.
Miss Bev, Cameron raised her hand, and Kane raised her.
Sorry, I'm sorry, Cam. What did you say, babe? What did you get, Cam?
I did 2 DVDs, 1 pound of candy, 2 DVDs, 2 dolls, 1 pound of candy, 2 DVDs, 1 video game, 4 lip glosses, and 1 book.
Awesome. I'm surprised you only got one book, Cam. You limited yourself there. Kane.
I got one candy.
You're interrupting Kane. Hang on, you already had one.
One book, one crayon, one football, and one train. And they all equal 20.
One of everything? Is that what you said? One?
One candy, one video game, one DVD, one book, one crayon, one football, one train.
All right. I like it. Ray.
One DVD, two books, two video games.
Nice. Zeke is greedy and he made another stocking.
I want to make greedy. Another
six
stuff. Dolls
and a
football.
Six dolls.
Okay. 12 dolls.
All right, anyway. All right. No. What if, listen to this one. What if Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had done something besides drive Santa's sleigh? How else might he have saved the day? Rewrite the popular Rudolph song, allowing Rudolph to do some other heroic act to make the other reindeer notice and respect him.
That's hard.
So how are you going to rewrite Rudolph? The brainstorm, and we're going to rewrite Rudolph. Welcome. We will retake our picture here in a little bit now that Jason's here. All right, you are rewriting the song Rudolph, and now he does not have, I guess he can still have a nose that glows, but that's not how he's flying. He's not leading the sleigh. So what can you do with Rudolph to help him save the day? All right, we are doing holiday fun. So it says, what if Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had done something? Well, no. Get a piece of paper, write it down.
Right.
Do you have to rewrite the whole song? No. Hang on, but I am. You're too loud. What I can't tell you.
Can we make Rudolph a bit?
He's a reindeer.
We can transform
him. You can quit screaming. I can tell you that. So there's that. And I will play some tunes for us. Some Rudolph.
What music?
What did Rudolph do to save the day?
What music?
How do you spell Rudolph?
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
Right.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
What did Rudolph do? He doesn't drive the sleigh, so how did Rudolph save the day?
Red-nosed reindeer.
No, but how did he do it? We're rewriting the song, Jason. Get with it.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
What? Do you have to sing it? No, you don't actually have to sing it. Although, if you want to, you can.
They never let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, where
are
your nose so bright? Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
You don't have to rewrite all of it, but Get busy. Hang on, not yet.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it goes. All of the other reindeer.
I finished.
Called him May. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you ride my sleigh?
Sit, we're going to share them in a minute. Calm down.
As they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Couple more minutes and then we will ask the volunteers to share. Okay. All right, friends. Let's share. Who is Josie's got her hand raised. Everybody, let's listen up. Josie, how did Rudolph save the day now? Or not. She's gone. She raised her hand and she left. Fiona, are you ready to share? Go for it.
Okay. She saved the day by helping Santa deliver presents going down the chimney.
Awesome. So he goes down the chimney. All right.
But his nose does not glow no more.
His nose doesn't glow anymore. All right. Kaylee Floyd, how does your Rudolph save the day?
Okay, I'm going to be honest. I literally made a whole song.
Go for it. Okay. Yes.
So I started from then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa's sleigh had crashed. They had no light, but they seen something very bright, Rudolph's nose. They used his nose to get parts to fix Santa's sleigh. Time to go make some hearts be happy all day.
Aww. Yay, Kaylee. Good job. I love that. Yay.
I also have a Christmas song. Voila.
Nice. All right. I'm going to go to an in-person kid, Samuel. Yes, Sam wants to sing. Come up here so they can hear too, because I'm not going to re-sing it. Sam's is amazing. He wants us to know. Okay. All right, Sam.
I recreated another song with them.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Sam Curly.
Oh my God. Okay. Jingle bells, Batman spells, Robin laid an egg. Then the Joker got away. No, for Rudolph kicked Joker down and saved the day.
We got Rudolph.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Rudolph. Anyway, I guess that's a version. And Zeke, come save us.
I'm scared. You don't.
No, Zeke is gonna save us. He's gonna make it worse. Rudolph the normal reindeer had very shiny clothes and was a general in the Civil War. He saved Ulysses Grant one day. Someone came up to him and said, "You'd be a great general." He always survived. He was unkillable. He went down in history, but was forgotten as a general.
He was unkillable. He went down in history, but forgotten as a general. All right, Civil War Rudolph. I mean, I guess they had him back then. Josie, please save us from these crazy boys.
Please. All right, it's not a song, it's just words. It was in the Dark Ages, and there was Rudolph the reindeer all alone, and Santa came to him because of his big, bright red nose. He told him he can make the whole town brighter, so now you know the real person who made the light bulb. But it wasn't a person, it was a reindeer, and his name was Rudolph.
Aww, yeah. All right, Macy. Finally back, live in person.
You know how you asked, would you ride my sleigh tonight? So instead of doing that, he makes candy canes.
Oh, he makes the candy canes. How fun. I love that. All right, Parker Pooh.
Oh, goodness.
Are you going to sing?
No.
Okay, he's not going
to
sing.
You have to go up
front. All right, come up here, though, so they can hear you. That way I don't have to repeat everything.
Right. Oh, no.
Can I get
it,
Dave? Go for it.
Right. Rudolph the normal reindeer had a very shiny muscles and saved Santa from an abominable and had a very cool party.
All right. He had shiny muscles, saved him from an abominable. All right. Shawnee Poo.
Come on.
Rudolph the night vision reindeer.
Night vision reindeer. Yes.
If you never saw him, he would find you even if it's dark. Because he's a night vision reindeer. Because he's a spy.
Because he's a spy. All right, night vision spy Rudolph.
I think that I won.
Yeah. He said, and if you never saw him, he'd find you anyway. All right, that's a little bit creepy. Yeah, creepy Rudolph. Kane, is your hand raised? Circle K, is your hand raised? Anybody? Anybody? Anybody else want to volunteer? Cam, you got anything?
I want to do it again.
Do it again. All right. Next. Next, I need you to write me a 5 census poem about winter.
What?
Winter smells like, feels like, tastes like, sounds like, looks like. 5 census poem about winter.
We do more than 5.
Well, there's 5 census. All right, hang on.
I'm
going
to do 6. I know this is my I'm doing more than 5.
Well, you can put more than 1, feels like more than 1. All right, let me see here, and I'll project.
I forgot 1 cent because I only have 4.
Hang on. I'm about to share it.
You have sight.
There you go. There you go. I've got your five senses up there in case you forget one.
Wait, can I see it? It feels like Christmas.
I made my real song that's a letter. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, alright, well, you guys.
You don't know Wendy? Oh my god! Have you ever heard of a suitcase, Wendy?
No.
Okay, you get it.
Tomorrow is the movie.
Which one is it?
Movie.
I just watched the first
one. Oh, I watched the first one this week.
I like the second one.
Him is Bab. What? Have you seen the second Christmas Chronicles?
I have. I love that. It's super good.
I remember going back in time.
Oh, no. Yeah. Yeah. The boy must have been
really good. Yeah, my friend. The third one, older one. That was his. The first
one. All right. Bust a great grandparents still in the village.
Okay. I don't know what people like.
All right, we are almost ready to share. We'll give a couple more minutes.
I made my my song kind of like a letter.
Huh.
I wish I knew how to do like a scroll.
Oh, that would be fun.
I just made it up so I went away.
I did it this week. Aww,
very good.
And it's still
crazy.
Yeah.
I brushed my hair like 8 times yesterday.
Love it.
All right. Now time to share. Time to share. Who wants to share their winter poem first? I'm going to go with Jason.
Cool.
Guys, listen.
I may want to leave.
Oh, you may. What is that?
It was Rudolph. I never got time to finish it.
Okay, so Jason made an acrostic poem where he spelled winter. All right, go for it.
Windy, Italy, Northern, Chasing, Earth, Rudolph.
Nicely done.
I like the second one.
Windy, Italy.
I want to
get back to the night. Beyond the distance.
Lily's poem. I'm sorry, but I have some disrespectful friends in here that aren't listening. Okay. Smells like hot cocoa being made in the Keurig. Feels so cold. Looks like joy. Doesn't taste like mold. Sounds like jingle bells. All right. Cold and mold. I'm not going to ask you to stop stuff like that again. That's ridiculous. Okay. Virtual friend, Cam, go for it.
Okay. Winter smells funny. You might see a bunny. Winter's icy. You might get cold. It tastes like old shoe. And you might hear a polar bear growl, and that would be foul.
All right. Nicely done.
I'm a bunny.
All right. Zeke. Here he comes for his grand presentation, everybody.
Oh, no. Winter smells like cookies, tastes like water, feels like wedgies, sounds like people screaming from wedgies. Looks like snow and ice.
Lily,
my
ever?
I have
so Lily does not know what a wedgie is.
Wedgies?
No, not know what a wedgie is.
But it feels like wedgies and sounds like people screaming from the wedgies. Apparently, we're still like 5 years old in here.
You like kind of spit out your drink.
I literally was like taking a drink of my coffee. And I'm like, oh my, I'm going to spit this out. Okay. He says it tastes like water because snow is water. Okay. Kaylee, please help. Help these poor boys out.
I have one kind of like Cam's. Mine rhymes. The snow is very white. Why don't you ride Santa's sleigh tonight? I smell hot cocoa in the air. Oh, wait, I have snow in my hair. It sounded like you can hear some breeze. I hope you don't freeze. It feels like I'm in ice. It doesn't feel very nice.
Oh, I love that. Good job, Kaylee. You're like on the ball this morning.
Horrible.
All right, I'm going to go back and forth and back and forth. All right. Brace yourselves. Parker Pooh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, Parker. All right, if mine's not very funny, it doesn't matter.
All right, listen.
I just kind of wanted to get like... Winter is cold. It smells like nothing, but tastes plain and sounds like people crying and looks white, but smells like snow.
How does snow smell?
I didn't hear it.
Okay, like... There's so he says it's okay.
Parker, what?
I'm not calling on people that aren't taking it seriously anymore. All right, Josie.
Mine, I made it into a story, kind of. So yeah, you feel the cold snow on your skin. You come inside just to smell fresh cookies, and when you come out, you quickly. And when you come in, you quickly grab one and take a bite. It tastes so delicious, you want to eat more. So you go and decorate the rest. Once you are done, they are a glorious sight to see. And later that night, you lie down in your bed just to hear the sleigh bells and the snow.
Nice. Good job, babe.
Oh, also, I'm pretty sure I'm going to check if my dad's home yet, but I'm pretty sure he's dropping off your present right now.
Oh, yay. Okay. Yay. Okay. What was I about to say? I was about to say something else. I don't remember. Okay. All right, anybody? Fiona, who else needs to share?
I'll share.
Okay, mine is kind of like a story, but it says, warning, this story is boring.
All right, hang on 2 seconds. All right, go for it, Fiona.
Winter feels like it is cold when it snows. Winter smells like nothing, just a regular day. Winter looks like a winter wonderland. Winter tastes like a plain snow cone. Winter sounds like bells.
Good job. Sophie.
No.
Nathan.
John.
Say yours.
It says warning, this story is boring. Don't read.
Well, we kind of can't read it. You never shut it off.
She's on the phone.
You never showed us. So we kind of can't read it. And that is a fact.
Look at this rock.
I'm running one right now.
Nobody.
Do you like this rock?
I rock the pool of rubber rocks.
The rocks are boring. Oh, but look at this one. This is boring.
Where? Does anybody know who's next?
No.
Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Now. Who else needed to share? Kane Edmund. Kane.
Do Kaylin.
I called on Kane. I feel like Kane raised his hand a long time ago and then just disappeared. Okay, Kaylin.
This is called a windy winter. The wind blows so cold. The taste of gingerbread and soda are cold. The cookies smell the best, and I can hear the bells through the night, though the reindeer are whiter than ever.
Nice. Here, let me read that.
Can I hear mine? I just wrote one.
That was a good one.
The wind blows. This is Kaylin's. The wind blows so cold. The taste of gingerbread is so delightful. The cookies smell the best, and I could hear the bells through the night, though the reindeer are whiter than ever. All right.
Good job. Who else?
Me.
Sean. Sean, share.
Sean said he didn't have one earlier.
I just wrote one in 10 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, winter feels like
presents.
Winter feels like presents. Smells like moldy pine cones. Looks like gifts. And tastes like pudding.
Tastes like pudding,
sounds
all right.
Like unwrapping gifts.
All right, sounds like unwrapping gifts. I like that one.
What mold could it grow during a winter?
All right, Maggie. I don't even know what a moldy pie. You come up here so we can hear you. Otherwise, I have to come read it.
Yeah.
Come on. You raised your hand. Come on. All right, guys. You ready to listen? I think I've got 2 more people to share, and then we're going to hang up with this and get ready for math.
I'm shy about math.
Winter smells like joy. Santa is here. You will see him in the air going to house to house.
That it?
No, just wait. You will hear people laughing and having fun. Winter is cold.
All right, good job.
Is that all?
All right, last one I think is Sam.
It's not.
Is this like a really bad one?
No, it doesn't rhyme.
All right, it doesn't rhyme, but okay.
Oh, no.
All right, listen, talk loud.
Okay. Winter smells like water and tastes like ice, and you better believe it's cold, and it looks like a Disney movie, and it sounds like crunchy snow. Ice. It sounds like crunchy ice.
Sounds like crunchy ice. All right, I like the looks like a Disney movie. That's kind of fun. All right. I see a couple hands raised over here. Fiona and Kaylee, will you listen to your poems? Do you just still have your hands raised? Okay. All right. So we're going to hang up now, and you guys have a few minutes break before we do math in just a minute.